Easy math problem. I'm having such a brain fart right now. The question reads, in a survey of 100 shoppers, 286 said they did not purchase apples, 64 said that they purchased apples but not bananas, 80 said that they purchased apples but not cherries, and 52 said that they only purchased apples. How many of the shoppers bought all three of the fruit? Alright, let's have a look. Okay, the best way to do this question is to use the Venn diagram to help us organize in the information. Here we have three cases, apples, bananas, and cherries, and they will be overlapping in the following manner. So let me draw this circle for apples, the people who bought apples, or maybe some bananas or cherries. And then right here, this is for bananas, and then lastly, for cherries. So A, B, and C. And then let me also draw a box on the outside, because here we have to consider the total, which is 400 shoppers. All right, firstly, let's consider this. It says 286 said that they did not purchase apples. So what that means is these people, right, all this outside of the apple circle, all the yellow parts have to be added up to be 286. And now if you think about the complement way, if we go ahead and do 400 minus 286, which is 114, this means this circle here, right, anyone who bought apple, I don't care about anything else, but any apples related had to be 114. So let me put that down. So that implies later on, this number plus this number plus that number, all together, we must add up to be 114. So keep that in mind. And I think I'm going to look at this first. Right here it said 52 said that they only purchased apple. That's great because we can put on 52 right here, right away. Now, let's go back to here. It says 64 said they purchased apples, but not bananas. So I have to avoid bananas. So let me just go ahead and draw like this. And I have to include apples like that. Could it be cherries? Sure thing. So that's that. And then if you look at the red part, altogether, we must have 64. That means 52 plus this much has to be added to 64. So what's the question mark? It's just 64 minus 52. And let me just write that down real quick. 64 minus 52, which is 12 right here. Okay, and then we can continue with the next line. It says 80 said that they purchased apples but not cherries. So we have to avoid cherries and then include the apples like this. And the blue part, we have a total of 80. So you see, here we have 52. So to figure out this part, just go ahead and do 80 minus 52, which should be 28. Now, finally, we will need to know how big this is. But remember, earlier we mentioned that this number plus this number plus that number plus this number, they all had to be added to be 114, right? So to figure out the question mark, all we have to do is it must be 114 minus 52 and then minus 12 and then minus 28. All together, we will end up with 22. And there you have it. The answer for this right here is 22 people who bought all three fruits.